What I would like to see, rather than universal basic income, is how do we train people and how do we use the money that would be spent giving people money to give them access? That means broadband, that means loans and capital, that means training, that means proficiency for the digital economy, and that does not mean a billion people who are software engineers. That just means proficiency with the economy that's coming.